Can I help you? Hello, sir.
Where the hell are you, you damn swindler?
Again last night. Fella broke my tooth, so I broke his jaw.
You knew it was bunk all along, didn't you?
Newspaper.
When I find you, I'm gonna make you wish you'd never been born.
The only difference I see between this century and the last is that the paper is bigger and more expensive. The only difference I see between this century and the last is that the paper is bigger and more expensive.
Yeah.
I say between this
what are you waiting for?
Okay.
Oh, come on.
You should relax, friend.
Hey, you. I need a hand here. This damn con man sold me a serum made from rhino horn for a little problem I've been having. It didn't work, so I took it to a pharmacist. Turns out it's just water, table salt, and flour. You gotta help me find the bastard.
Right. So, which way'd he go?
Not sure. I reckon he's hiding in town somewhere. I'll keep looking here, if you can check the other side of the river.
Where you want me to look?
Go check around town.
What in the hell is wrong with you?
Easy. What's that smell? Hey there. Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh. I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out here a favor. Don't tell them I'm here. Please. Oh, God.
Well, any luck?
Afraid not. Might have heard you hollering and left.
Goddamn slippery son of a bitch. Wish I could have rung him up. For the common good, of course.
Hey, fella.
Well,
Mr. Limp Dick won't be a problem anymore.
What a lunatic. I can never thank you enough. Well, I'm coming out.
Exploding with joy, and you can too. Literally explode, because with everything I know, I am literally the happiest man alive.
Hey, mister.
Hello there.
Hi.
Many are called, but few are chosen. Blessed are the goats, for they shall be the meek of human kindness. I think.
You say so.
Oh, I do. I really do.
Good job, lady. Partner!
Don't risk cotton hair. My coach can get you there.
Sir! There you go.
Nice mount you got there. Why don't you just get off your horse so we can take it to market?
I'm getting down, all right? Cool it. Why didn't you kick him in the head, huh? Be proud of yourself. Getting there, eh? Sir!
Hello.
Thank you. mister.
Hey there.
Grizzlies, I bet. Well, Chief, you were right. It is huge. Right, let's see. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around.
Don't doubt it.
Sure.
All right, girl.
If you're traveling, make see you along the way.
Tailored outfit, right over here.
Whoa now. Easy there.
I'm not the sociable type. Best be on your way.
I'm sorry. Didn't realize you didn't like visitors.
Get out of here now, or I'll make you leave.
Let off that steam, all right?
What are you playing at? Do you feel like dying today?
Calm down!
There's no reason for this! The hell with you! Someone, help!
Don't!
Listen.
Of course.
Is it okay if I rob you?
I can't feel my hands.
Jackass!
Have fun now. get skittish.
Why don't you join me and have a seat over here by the fire? Oh. By the fire. Bone dry. Sins I'm carrying around. You won't even believe, but if I had a little whiskey to loosen up my tongue a little, I might tell you.
Here.
Only fitting that I'd be drinking the devil's brew. I'll be seeing him soon enough.
You're a place called Four Rigs? South of Strawberry.
Kept Indians penned in there like cattle. I ain't know what's worse. Seeing the ones we killed or watching the other ones die. The slow way.
Well, they pay well. Them government boys. But the money don't last long.
It's what you did. Sticks around.
I know the feel.
I was a young man then, but I still see them faces clear as yesterday. I do. I might rest the old eyes a minute, feeling very sleepy all of a sudden.
spooked, are you? You're doing well. Head up. Doing okay, girl. Cool down, girl. Worth a shot. Okay. You're off. Come on!
Yeah, you can come. Come on, lady. Good girl. Yeah, I know. Oh, miss. Get out of that. Okay. Calm yourself. There's a girl. Well done, lady.
Traveler? Well, we ain't from around here neither. We're from Laramie. The range
hey,
out
I'm
here
just
is
traveling
real
through.
Inhospitable. Now you're a dick. Man.
Easy, girl. Let's go, girl. You're coming on, girl.
partner.
Come on over. I got something here that might be of interest. So, do you want this?
What do you got for me this time, Hector?
Coach heading to Appleseed Timber. Supposed to be a lot of guns. Might want to catch him off guard.
Okay. Thanks. Okay, Missy. Buddy!
Hey.
Okay there.
I know you.
Gentlemen?
You're in trouble.
Hello, sir.
Oh! Partner!
Morning to you.
You'll be okay. Stop the coach. You're a good filly. Now, come on, move it.
Hell no.
Thank you.
Okay. Easy there, girl. Okay.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
Go on, girl. There you go. Let's go, girl. We're getting there, ain't we? Hang in there, girl. Blow it. Get used to it, girl. Mind if I check your pockets? Listen, is it okay if I rob you? Flaco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boyd Calloway.
I'm unarmed.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Come on, lady. Easy there. on then. Okay. Saddle off. Cool down, girl. All right, girl. Well done, girl. You're all right. Who's a good horse? There you go.
Good girl. Ain't you special? Easy now. Now we're fishing. Gotcha. I damn well gotcha. Shit. You're a good filly. Who's a good girl?
Be a good girl now. Okay. You'll be okay. Good girl.
okay, girl.
Thank you.